I still remember the time when I woke up, looked at my aquarium, and I saw tiny, tiny snails that I did not buy myself all over my aquarium. This is a common problem, and it was at that point that I had the question, do snails eat live plants? As you can see in my aquarium and also in my other tanks, I am keeping live plants. I love them, and they are quite expensive as well, so you don't want them to get eaten by snails, especially not the best snails you didn't even pay for. So I had this question. The short answer is no, those tiny pest snails do not eat your fresh, juicy Java ferns and other aquarium plants. However, there are snails, aquarium snails, that we can keep that do like to munch on our plants. I'm actually keeping some snails in a tank you can't see. I'll show you some footage. And these snails are called elephant snails or rabbit snails. I've seen both names used. And I once kept them in a tank together with Java fern, and they were eating my Java fern. So these snails can eat plants. Other species that can eat, that are known to eat plants are the larger apple snails or mystery snails. You know, the really big ones. They can eat your live plants. But for the rest, all the common snails like Nereid snails, Malaysian trumpet snails. What else do we got? Ramshorn snails. I've got assassin or assassin snails in this aquarium. They do not eat your live plants. And the reason for that is probably because they're busy eating other things. Aquarium snails generally eat like decaying plant matter, algae, leftover food. That's a big reason why you might are you can suddenly be dealing with a snail infestation with hundreds of tiny snails because you're overfeeding. That's often the main cause. So they're busy eating that. And if there's nothing to eat for them, they will potentially turn to live plants. So if you want to discourage your snails from eating live plants, make sure there's enough food for them. Make sure there's enough food, but I also supplement my snails with wafers, with sinking wafers. So every once in a while, I add these wafers to my aquarium. That's not only for my bristlenose catfish, there's a bristlenose catfish in there, but also partly for my snails. So, what plants can you add that will definitely not be eaten by snails? For those plants, you will be turning to plants like Anubias or Butcher Philandra, that's also underneath here, and I've got a massive Anubias plant in the back over there. They've got really sturdy, thick green leaves, and they won't get eaten. So, can you, if you think the other way around, can you use live plants as food for your snails? Well, instead, I would go for lettuce. I fed my plants lettuce in the past. Zucchini is a very popular vegetable to feed to your snails. Cucumber, also a very popular one. I distinctly remember a picture in a Facebook group, and I think I've saved it. I'll put it right here, where a lot of snails were gathered on one piece of cucumber. So those are all options. The other questions people often ask is, do snails eat dead plants or help like recycling or plant matter? And they definitely do. I've kind of neglected my tank over there, not the one you're seeing, but the one next to it, and the water level sunk underneath the Anubias plant I have in there, so the top leaves weren't getting water, so they were basically dying. And then I refilled the tank, but the plants, like part of the leaves, were dead, and all the snails in there were eating the dead plants. So they will definitely eat that. So some quick tips for you. If you're dealing with pest snails, and pest snails are unwanted snails, first, how do they get in your tank? Often they hitchhike on plants that you buy. So if you buy plants, there are either tiny snails among them or even snail eggs. And you can prevent that by thoroughly rinsing your plants before you add them to your aquarium. Then how do they multiply that quick? Often that's because there's a massive overload of food for them. You're overfeeding. If I would go loose with these chips, then there's a lot of food for the snails and they will start breeding like crazy. So how do you get them out? First, you know the cause. You fix the cause, so you stop feeding too much, but you still want all the snails that are in your tank at that point to go out. And then you use a piece of cucumber or a piece of zucchini or even just the wafers to bait them, pick them out. And that way you reduce the snails. I've added assassin snails a couple of years ago when I had the infestation, and I'm still really happy with them. Just know that they will go after your other snails as well. If you're ready to learn more about freshwater fish keeping, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I've got a lot of content planned, also scheduled already on my YouTube channel. So hit the subscribe button so you don't miss anything. And I think there's even a bell button too. I'm kind of new to this. Hit the like button maybe, and I would love to see you guys around.